For the first time since it opened to traffic in 1957, the towers of the Mackinac Bridge will be stripped down to the bare metal and repainted. The two-year North Tower project starts April 6th. The lead-based paint will be replaced with one that's made with zinc. It's expected to last at least 35 years. Work is scheduled to start in the South Tower in 2019. Now, there will be some lane closures during the painting.